Go. They like it when they refer to as the Black Plague. They like it when other people, you know, look up to them. I think one of the greatest things that has happened to me as a teacher is that, and they rise to the challenge, because this year they did.
And first place in group one with a score of 80.4. 80.4, first place, Glenn Ridge. Best overall marching goes to Glenn Ridge. Best overall percussion goes to Glenn Ridge. And the overall best band goes to Glenn Ridge.
Glenn Ridge. Glenn Ridge.
Yeah!
Glenn Ridge.
Yeah!
Glenn Ridge.
Yeah! Champions.
Is a cult, because you start off and, you know, it just seems like nothing, and then it grows into this thing where you have to put yourself through immense pain through the benefit
band
of the group.
You have to run laps and run backwards and never sleep.
No, I can think of nothing I'd rather be doing on the Tuesday before Thanksgiving than being out here in my uniform.
No, I do like this.
Gold-plated wick. Wow.
Overall, it's been like a fun experience, and I guess I've learned a lot, and I made like really good friends and stuff, so I'm done.
We can't watch Dawson's Creek on Wednesday nights.
Kind of scary first, but then once I got further along to the season, it wasn't as bad because I gained more confidence in what I could do. And it's something that it's a lot of memories that you can always bring with you too, and always look back on as a time that you had a lot of fun. And it was a lot of hard work, but it was all worth it. you gain new friendships through the band, and it's seniors become friendly with freshmen, and just everyone, and as more new kids come into the band and other kids leave, it kind of, the older kids take the role of like the guiders and lead the younger ones. Practices can be exasperating and stressful, but winning championships is great. It's one of the best experiences in my life. It was really fun because for the 2 years that we won, just to be on the field, like getting the awards and having your picture taken with the banner, it was really a lot of fun, and it makes you so proud of what you've accomplished and just proud of yourself.
This is going to start. Everyone's going to play on the rim.
No way not to get better, because you're working constantly for 2.5 months. You're just learning and learning and learning. It's a really great experience.
Yeah.
I mean, there's nothing else like it.
I mean, Roger's terrible when he first came. No. It's been like a family, I guess. Brotherhood.
Yeah. It was a lot of fun, 4 years. I met a lot of friends, and
I think every year added its own help the next year. We learn lessons every year.
You know, this one thing I failed to mention was the fact that all of my friends now are from the marching band, and, you know, specifically the percussion section. Everybody that I go out with every weekend is either part of the percussion section or part of the band. It's, you're right, it's really a family.
It's pretty cool.
Take this again and get it clean, and you don't have to repeat it.
Mirren and Cully.
She's so cute.
We're definitely, they were our mascots for the color guard. And
we named them as our color guard mascots. They had sweatshirts.
They're always dancing in the corner to the music. They knew like every like note of the song. They probably knew it better than some of the band members.
Yeah. If you ever needed to cheer up, it was so easy to do with either Mirren or Cully.
Where is that? Is it straight back or is it 45.
Yeah, you're around each other for 7 days a week and about 8 hours a day, so trying to keep your cool. It's definitely difficult.
A lot of hard work, but I guess at the end it's worth it.
It was an experience.
Well, I'm thinking about going to college. Yeah, I'm going to college. I'm going to, I think I'm going to study musical theater. No, I'm studying the environment. But I'd always like to do music one day. It would be a marching band director one day with these guys. We'll all meet up and teach some school. Yeah.